Hello, my name is Sean Yu. I'm 16 years old and from Rye, New York. Currently, I am a student at the Juilliard Pre-College Program studying under Ms. Clara Kim. It is such an honor to be able to participate in the Stolberg International Competition again following last year. To be able to perform alongside other phenomenal musicians is such an inspiring and special experience. Tonight, I will be playing Prokofiev's Symphonia Concertante in E minor, Opus 125. I first heard this piece played by Rostropovich and the London Symphony Orchestra, and as a 9 or 10 year old, I instantly fell in love with the piece, mainly because it sounded cool with all of its chords and whatnot. And ever since then, after I would finish any piece of repertoire, I would ask my teacher if I could play this concerto, which she would kindly say, maybe we should wait a little bit longer. And I'm glad I did, because now it has been such a fulfilling experience to learn it. And of course, I know there's much more to it than it sounding cool. I hate to give the stereotypical response of I enjoy learning this piece and I hope you enjoy listening to it, but learning this piece really has been a joy of mine, and through this performance, I hope to share my love for Prokofiev's music with you. With that being said, thank you so much, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Good.